Hello, we read in the book of Exodus, chapter 24, verse 7. Then he took the book of the covenant and read it to the people. They responded, "We will do everything the Lord has said. We will obey." We read here in this verse the word book. In the Bible, the word book means a space where the words of the covenant were written down. God's word does not fit into a book because its word is a living word. God is free to talk with us as he has done from the beginning of creation. He has spoken in many ways through nature, people, facts, but above of all through his son Jesus, who has the mission to actualize his word in time and history. Have a good time with God's word. Amen.